Today we're going to be using the Revengeance Katana to bring down an AT-ST from Star Wars. So we're going to spawn on in the AT-ST, and the AT-ST will begin to open fire on us. However, the simple solution to that is slice off one of its legs, bring it to the ground, then slice off its second leg as well, and take the main body of it and slice that in half, and do one more strike for good measure, completely obliterating the AT-ST.